Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we were doing a slow build-up of materials to try and get to a new home. Preferably one that's actually right over here. It's relatively close to the old one. I'm trying to get this feral, but he decides he wants to move a little faster at random intervals. Okay. Yep, that's what I expected. So, knock him down, and perfect. Now, the bloater's going to be a real problem. Ah, jeez. Of course. Okay, come on. There we go. Oh, jeez, run. Oh, jeez, that's what I expected. I expected that. There we go. Oh, little whore. Okay, well, this is going off to a fantastic, rollicking good start. Jesus. Howard Christ. Okay. Well, I meant to go for the head. Apparently, when they're shambling, they don't want to do that. There we go. There we go. Now, I got it. Fuck. Moral of that, never leave the car. Okay. I was doing a slow material build-up, so that way I could eventually move over to that place over there, because that one has more places, more plots, rather, that I can build up with more facilities. And that's what I really need at this particular moment. So I'm going to go and do that for the time being. Now, that said, I should also be making up some, making up some outposts over in this direction as well, but I want one of them to be, one of them to be a materials outpost, but there's only so many warehouses around here, and so far warehouses have been giving me nothing, so here's hoping that I actually get something. Oh, great, another one. You are the cause of all my problems nowadays. You fucking bloaters, I swear. You used to be just a mild nuisance. Now you're a serious pain in my ass. Let's reload. Just to be safe. Because what if that one bullet costs me my life? That one missing bullet. I'm talking about the constant need to reload even after shooting a single bullet, because that's a thing apparently everyone has. Alright, maybe that's just me. Alright, there you go, goodbye. You went rolling around. Alright, cracked my neck a little bit, sorry about that, had to. There was a lot of annoying discomfort, and that's not something I can record with. Okay, we got this guy here. Died in one hit. Okay. There we go. Dealt with him. There we go. Oh, we got someone behind me. There we go. There we go. There you go. You're gone. What? What did... You were upright 5 seconds ago. Weird. Okay. Come on. Down you go. And... okay, that's a thing, I guess. Alright, I mean, that was objectively correct. Not necessarily procedurally correct, but alright. I'll take it. Hey! Hey, that's beautiful. Let's see if we can get some more. I need an outpost that has materials right nearby, and so far this is working beautifully. Ooh, brush axe. I'll take that. I will buy that for a dollar. Nothing. I will. How about here? Ah, whoop, jeez. You shitbirds. You snuck up on me. Okay, kill you, and kill you. Jeebus. Okay. I'll take that and bring that home.
Load it up. See you back at base.
Because why not?
Be waiting.
Hey, can't complain. Ooh, pipe wrench. That's actually pretty good. Let's pick that up. If I need to sell anything off, I will. Alright, and we got a rusty pipe. That's worthless. I'll break that down. There we go. Haha. Alright, let's make this an outpost. Establish up.
This is
there
a good location.
Yes, it is.
Really?
It's a fairly good location. At least for our new place.
Tell the gang we're building an outpost here.
The gang builds an outpost. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. I am an idiot. Okay, let's go this way. Bring this little bit of fuel back to base. And then, once I actually move in, I'll make, strides in moving some of the outposts. But for now, a lot of it's good the way it is. It's going.
Almost there.
Okay, there we go.
Found
beautiful.
This while I was out.
Sweet.
Yeah. Okay, let's run back in here. Oh, another thing. Jonathan's sick. I don't remember if he was last time. Seems like it was recent. But at the same time, I'm not thinking. Yeah, it was John. And Lily's still sick. That's another thing. Undead Labs, she would be dead if she was sick for this long. Please stop it. Please stop making this a thing. Okay. That little gripe out of the way. Because it's a pretty substantial gripe. I'm going to put that away. I cannot put anything else away. Yay. Okay. Time to move stuff and sell them to the neighbors. Shovels are... I'm going to see what's too heavy. Do
you? I'm sending you the location now.
Okay, well, that'll work for me. I'm just going to pick up the stuff that's too heavy to justify having and try and sell it off. A lead pipe, universal water transportation tech, and also the source of problems for, well, everyone, eventually. Take that just to sell it off, because those are way too heavy. 10 pounds is way too heavy to have carrying around. That's just unnecessary. For a blunt weapon, 4 pounds is a little excessive, but not too bad. Why do I have that? Why is that there? You know what? Put that away. I'm going to break that down in a second. Why is that there? Who the fuck put that there? I need to shoot whoever put that there. Because that's not a thing that should be there. I'll put that away too. Rusty pipe. Eh, I'm trying to keep good high durability items in there. I'll make an exception for blades because they can easily kill in one hit. Then again, so can heavy. So, alright. Yeah, I have no real space until I break down this. And now I have more space. Okay, is there anything else that is worthless? Ah, another sledgehammer. Worthless for my sort of playthroughs. Alrighty. Get rid of that. My health is fucking dismal. I need to fucking get some... need some serious fucking healing here. Painkillers. I'm looking for the homemade. There we go. The improvised. There we go. That should do it. That should heal me the rest of the way. And then some. Alright. And almost there. And full. And it lasts for about 5 more seconds after full. Damn. That's some strong shit. Did I have Jonathan working on fucking... Yeah, I did have him working on... Oh, Joseph. I'm preparing a feast. Because Jonathan's sick. That would not be good to have him working on that. Okay. Oh, hello. And goodbye. The body knocked over the sign. It wasn't even the car. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, oh. Survivors trapped by zombies. Oh, I forgot we had neighbors over there. Hey, how about that? Okay, we got materials that I need to pick up over here. So I will be doing that for the time being. And, oh, really? Really? You survived that? Oh, what the fuck was that? That's not as funny as the feral flying, but that was pretty good. It was pretty damn good. That's rolling over the top of your car and having the head explode. That's beautiful. Down you go. And now you're dead. Beautiful. Let's turn on the light, make it a little easier for you guys to see. Because I can see relatively fine. You guys, not so much.
This is
there
good.
We go. Ooh, I'll take the snack, sure. Cricket bat. That'd be pretty good. That's a good college prop there. Okay. Okay. That works, I guess. Kind of. Not exactly the way I intentioned it, but hey, that's fine. I should probably get rid of these things because they are a detriment to my ability to run. I'll go over to our neighbors over there. Not going to help them with the besieged mission, at least not yet. But, I will sell them my crap that I don't want to use anymore. Okay. It's over there, okay. I'm just making sure I remembered where they were. Because otherwise I would be a dumb and wander around. Not knowing where they were. Whoa, frame rate. Darling, could you stop? Thank you. Jeebus. Alright, away we go over here. Hey, that handbrake comes plenty in handy there. And, whoop. Okay, there we go. There goes you. And if you get off the vehicle, there goes you. Alright.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out.
Uh-huh.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Well, I mean, yeah. And they are beating the fuck up on him. I don't think they even need my help. I say as I'm selling them more crap. There we go. Beautiful. Alright, what do they have other than that? Oh, they have more stuff that they didn't have in this pocket before. That's it. They only have this. Well, that's a thing. You still haven't killed it yet? I've been here for a minute. It has been a minute. Like, that's not even an exaggeration. Most of you are using bladed weapons. Fucking cut the head! What the fuck? This is the most durable zombie I've ever seen. You guys are seeing this, right? I'm not just hallucinating this. I say that because it's really early in the morning for me. Ow! Jesus!
Pretty crazy.
Because you couldn't kill it! What is wrong with you? Okay. Da fook. Alright, well, that's just a thing. That's just a weird-ass fucking thing. Alright. That was a very dumb thing. I don't even know. That was an extremely stupid thing. Okay, well, that's the horde killed. I don't want to deal with that bloater. Okay. That is definitely not a thing I want to hit. There we go. Relatively okay. And now we go. Alright. Jeebus. I should probably get whatever ammunition's in this thing. Whatever it is. Because, I'll eventually be moving on from this one. In fact, I'll do that right now. Get that ammunition out of here. Yep. There we go.
Coming home. I'm bringing this stuff home.
My throat is starting
I'll see
to go. All right. Was there anything else? Anything else in here that I'll want to check? That's not one to tell me outright. Nope. Okay. I think that's it. So that was Outpost 4. So we can begin deconstruction of Outpost 4. There we go. It was kind of superfluous of an outpost anyway. Alright. There we go. Man, this thing is beat up. It hasn't even been a couple minutes. Oh, jeez.
So you still got some stuff to take care of out there.
Yeah.
You may need to hurry.
Yeah, I know. There's always a thing I must do. And those things are usually not very nice. For me. Speaking of not very nice, there we go. Jesus. Frame rate. Can you, like, calm your tits for 5 seconds, please?
How's it going?
They're all over the place.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack
one's in
open a cold
Bangkok,
door for
you. The other one's in fucking Hong Kong.
There you go.
I workshopped that for exactly 2 seconds.
Well, you know, stuff.
Stuff. That's what happens when I do things off the cuff. They end up sounding weirder than they really should. Okay. I should probably restock my ammo. Probably. And there we go. One more. So that way I can reload the gun to full capacity, because gamer neurotic bullshit. There we go. Hey, I will fully admit it's neurotic. I'm also fully willing to admit I will still do it, even knowing it's neurotic. Okay. Away we go. Whee!
There's a few things to do out there.
Could you please stop telling me what I already know? Lily, you are sick. You need bed rest. Go to bed. You shouldn't even be sick. You should... Technically, if you were sick, you'd be dead. Especially you in your current predicament. Come on. Oh, there we go. And there we go. Beautiful. Down you go. And that's all of them. Oh, never mind. That was not all of them yet. Now it's all of them. Alright. Fuel. Alright. No, I mean, if I want fuel, I don't. I want
Jackpot.
Materials.
I'm loaded
Beautiful.
Up. See you back all at right. base.
We'll be ready.
Well, here's hoping.
Quiet here.
Yeah, for now, what else do we have? Saying I have more stuff to check, but I don't see more stuff to check. Maybe it's outside. Maybe. Maybe kinda sorta. Ah, it was. And more fuel. But
I need to
that
breathe.
Seems to be all this place has. I'm not gonna complain. I could actually use an outpost
it's
for
like
fuel.
It's like a good spot for an outpost.
Yep.
Really? Are you sure?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Haha! And Outpost 4. This is the new Outpost 4. Alright. Gonna drop stuff in here. Eventually, once I get to the car. There we go. I'm just checking the time and preview window. Make sure shenanigans aren't happening. I did the paranoid check already for both the microphone and the software. But nonetheless, I feel I must always check while I'm recording, because the timer is also in the same area. Looked like there was a thing going on over here. Doesn't look like it now, but it did. Okay, whoop. That, don't want to hit that. Okay, that's the wrong button again. God damn it. Combat training. I kinda don't want to do that yet. kinda don't wanna. Okay. Let's move a little bit this way. Drop this off. Oh, Jesus. Howard. Come on. Come on. That's going.
I'm almost there.
We'll practice the gold one for you.
You better.
There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Yeah.
What you got?
Stuff.
You know, stuff.
How is my materials looking now? 79. I want more.
I don't know how long our friends can hold out.
Yeah.
You may need to hurry.
Yeah? You think so? Okay, that house I never fully checked. I'm gonna... Oh, jeez. I'm gonna use this real quick to get over there quickly and efficiently. Maybe. Alright. There we go. Okay, there we go. And up we go. And there we go. Oh, jeez. You were supposed to be in front of me. You decided not to be. Okay, well, I'll just do this. Fuck you. Haha. Alright. Ooh, there's a thing. Small backpack. Worthless. Alright, anything else in here? Anything that's actually... Ooh, I just saw something useful. At least for me. Haha.
I'll run this
beautiful.
Home.
We'll be ready.
Motherfucker. That was brilliant. Alright, what do we got here? Nothing. A whole lot of nothing. And equally high amounts of nothing. Fuck. Alright, well, check those. What else do we got? Anything else? Should be something. I miss anything in here? That's a barricade. No. Okay. Maybe in here. No. Oh, I missed the fridge. That's what I was missing. Hey, got a snack and a coffee. Don't need a coffee. I have my coffee. It's right up next to my microphone, actually. Alright. Let's pop that in here. And I think, yeah, I have enough time. I'll be able to do the move. Hey, hey, hey. Things worked out in my favor. Bad. Accept that. Ignore that. That was doofy. That was doofy on my part. Okay. And, aha. Beautiful. And we put this here, because this will eventually become a parking spot. And... Ha-ha. Ha-ha. Walk into the building, and... Quest 10 people, 50 materials, and I have 79. So... Relocate
Let's
home base.
Here.
I feel like we just got settled. You sure about this?
Yes.
I'm sure. Let's get everybody moving.
This is the best spot we could possibly have.
And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I know what you're saying. But, at the same time, we have a workshop. It's a machine shop. So, our cars, will actually be fixed when we need them. And that's the thing we need the most. And we have another bedroom here. And we have a storage room, which is badly needed. So that way we can build up a fuck ton of materials and not have all of these problems. And I kind of think for inside we need to do another sleeping area and then eventually a new bedding area. And we need to set up a medical area. That's pretty much required at this point. And I don't have enough materials for a guard tower. Fuck. But I can fix that once I jump into my car.
There you go.
And it automatically delivers the resources.
What you got?
You know, stuff.
Stuff. That's all you need to know. Stuff. Oops. I'm going all over in the wrong directions. Okay, watchtower. Beautiful. And everything else will set up as time goes on. One of them going to be a training area. Another one going to be... probably a garden. Probably. And... shit. I have enough room to do some other things. Oh, I forgot I could make steel pipe bombs. Or pipe bombs in general. I completely forgot about that. I won't have them make anything. We need our resources for right now. Create biodiesel. That one would be good. Would be good to have. And let's have her look for materials for the time being. But I'm not going to be able to follow that up until next episode. I'll just make a couple outposts out of the places nearby, just to give us some extra cover here. That one is not going to cut it, at least for now. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games and moving us to a new home because it's long overdue for you.